there was I in the road. Oh, you don't have to keep your finger on the button.
The KUI Discipline represents scholarship, the first of four requirements in the Southeastern National Honor Society. Scholarship has shaped our world from what it is today, and without it, the initiative of the National Honor Society would not be possible. Webster's Dictionary defines scholarship as the quality of knowledge and learning shown by a student. A student who strives to take scholarship to its highest potential must be willing to dedicate many long hours to reading and study. Knowing in the long run, dedication will help him obtain his dreams later on in life. A very good example of a student who has taken scholarship to its greatest potential is Southeastern graduate Chuck Corker. Chuck took every opportunity given to him and dedicated it to receiving high academic achievements during his high school years. He was rewarded for his hard work.
He or she promotes worthy and proper school activities, successfully holds offices. earthquakes, fires, and droughts. Recently, we have seen marine biologists from around the world get together and successfully save two wells from an icy grave. The examples are out there. We must observe and learn. This quality of service is beyond each student being honored today. Service is not based on our classwork, nor is it shown on our grade cards, but it does make a definite mark of the world we live in. Service is something which cannot be taught to us here at school, but it just might be much valuable lesson we have learned. Now Scott Bowie will speak on character.
Let myself unfold. you will be successful, and we as a nation will be successful. If you even have the good cause of valor, if you have good self-discipline and good judgment, together with knowledge, you can make a big difference in the right direction for a better view, for a better family, a better community, and a better nation. You should be proud of being a member of the Honor Society. And for the students in this gymnasium today, Honor Society or not, if you are giving your best, you should be proud also. As a member of the Honor Society, you students are being honored for being among the top academically as well as for the other characteristics of the Honor Society. Remember when you go from this institution to continue your education. Education is a lifetime endeavor. And even though when you graduate from high school, then technical school or college or any type of educational institution, education and learning is for a lifetime, and as long as you continue doing that, it's just like exercising the body. You must exercise the mind, and you will have a happy, long, and fulfilled life. You, members of the Honor Society, and other students that are here today, you must do your best to contribute and to help make our country strong. I am asking you today, don't be a part of the problem. We have a lot of problems in this country today. Too many problems. If we get too many people with problems, our society will crumble, and you will not have this fine school, and you will not be free, and you will not have the opportunities that you have now. I am asking you today, don't be a part of the problem. Be a part of the solution. We need leaders. We need solution solvers, not more problems. Therefore, we will have a better place to live. For you and your family and your children, your grandchildren, and for every generation thereafter. Remember, as I told you, education is for a lifetime. I hope that as you go through this world, you are our future, that you will belong to organizations and groups, that you will volunteer, that you'll be a good citizen, abiding by the law and the government. As you know, drugs are a big problem. Our jails are full.